Changing clothes. That was just for Patreon. We're on right now.
I wanted a different shirt.
Too bad. You're keeping that on, and we're going to talk about summer's coming in. It's time for the beach day. Look what you just did. You just hit the camera with your feet.
Sorry. Oh, I did, didn't I? I thought I felt something.
All right.
Okay. So it's
May, and then June and July and August.
Am
I allowed to say that?
No.
Oh.
It's not hot that hot yet.
It's going to get hot that hot.
I know, but it's the beginning of beach.
Okay, so here is why I never, ever go to the beach with a group of people anymore. Because usually it is just convoluted chaos. Okay, so Boo and I can get in the car and go, and we can be there in 45 minutes. We're ready to go. We get out. We spend the day, and then we come back.
I think the older you get, you have to pack more.
Well, of course you do.
Before,
you know?
When you're young, you just took your towel and went.
Yeah. Well, now what? Now you got to get your chairs, and you got to have the chairs that aren't too low, because they're too low, you can't get them get up and down out of them.
You got to get the cooler.
Cooler full.
And then you get the cooler full, and then you don't have any ice, so you got to get the ice.
You got to stop and get the ice.
And everybody says, meet at the house at 9.
No, that's if you're going in a group. This is why we don't go in a group anymore.
Right.
If you're going in a group, this is what happens.
You say, meet at the house at 9.
Someone's always late.
I'll bring this, I'll bring that.
Someone's always early.
Someone's always late. Someone's always early. We get
someone has, like, they are going on a 7-day cruise worth of luggage. Like a towel, an umbrella, a refrigerator, skates, a bicycle, table, right? Glassware. You know, it's crazy.
Magazines.
You don't have enough damn room for all these.
No,
things.
That's another thing. So nine, they get there at 9. We pack up. You can barely fit everything in it.
And everyone's in the car like this.
Yeah, like this. And here in Florida, you can drive on some beaches. So we go to New Smyrna or Daytona. So,
which is very convenient, considering all the shit we have in the car.
Yeah. So let me tell you something. If we couldn't drive on the beach, it wouldn't happen.
No, I'm not dragging all that.
So anyway, we drive on the beach. Then, well, before we even get to the beach.
No, we live in Florida.
Every single friggin' time someone needs, I gotta go to the bathroom.
I gotta get sunglasses.
Oh, I need sunglasses.
I forgot my.
Oh, I need Advil. I forgot my lotion.
Can we get something to eat?
Yeah, I'm hungry already.
So a quick 45 minute drive becomes 2 hours.
2 friggin' hours. Easy.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't get on the beach. Just think, oh, I'll be on the beach by 11.
No, never.
Now, we get the beach by like 1.
Yeah.
So then we drive on the beach and
got to find a spot, and they're all
now they're all gone because we're late.
Yeah. So you jam in between two redneck rebel flag people playing hard rock and roll.
Yeah.
And you're thinking, oh God.
That's not true. Not all rebel flag.
You're right, but they have rebel. Sometimes you jam in between them.
Well, you do jam in between. But I don't know. Just get ready for the beach. And we're going to have some other, we're going to maybe go live from the beach. I don't know. It'll be too noisy.
No, but we can show you how pretty it is.
Yeah, we'll show you.
We do have pretty beaches.
But we will prove,
to you our theory.
That here. Alexis brings a ton of shit.
Not just Alexis. What about Terry?
Terry Bennett.
And then they go into the store. And there's no meeting time, no time limit. And people are in there and you're like, where are they?
Right.
Why won't they come out?
Right.
And then somebody goes in, the other one comes out. Now the other one's in there looking.
Yeah. Then they just said they need some.
Mm-hmm.
But Terry brings food.
Oh, like a buffet.
She brings a whole buffet. I mean, it's good.
Pasta salads, some deviled eggs.
She brings
cheese and crackers with some.
It's a big to-do.
It is. Crazy.
It's a big to know.
What happened to the days where you would put your towel, you would get in your Celica, your 1990s white Celica hatchback.
And just go.
And just go. You didn't even need drink, because I didn't drink then. And all you needed was that, and you could go up to the
7-Eleven.
Or the wagons on the beach and say, give me a hot dog.
Oh, the hot dog.
Can't eat a hot dog. Now it's going to be heartburn. You can't? Oh, no.
They have cheeseburgers.
I really can't eat from the back of a truck ever.
Yeah, you're too fussy.
No, I'm not. I eat anything, but It hurts.
It hurts.
It girds. There's GERD.
Oh, I don't have that. Almost.
All right, so that was our topic on the beach. Listen, just be prepared. No, you don't have to. We wouldn't have anything kind of.
Oh,
talk
remember
about.
Though? Remember back in the '80s though, we'd have to bring the surfboards.
Oh God! And you remember bring that? Them just to
remember
look cool.
Remember Kathy with the surfboard? It flew off the car.
I do, and I don't even think she got it off the car when we got to the beach. I think she just was there to look cool.
She didn't use it, but it flew off on the road. Remember? Mm-hmm. I think.
On the 408.
It wasn't even her surfboard. I
know. It was Cindy F's.
It was Cindy F's.
And it broke.
It did.
And then we got in big trouble. Well, she got in trouble. I didn't
get in trouble.
Yeah. So you think you're so cool. Oh, God. And what about those people driving down the beach with their music blaring?
Oh, in the car? Boom, 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 boom. I still kind of like that.
I know.
It's kind of cool.
I'm sure you guys that are not from Florida do have no idea about driving on the beach.
It's so convenient.
It really is, and it's fun, and you can travel up and down and just look at everybody. And
you just got to be careful.
Yeah, you can't run over somebody. Somebody's a little kid. Only go 10 miles per hour. That's
it. Is it 10 or 5?
10.
Okay. I'll double check. Okay. The price has gone up, though.
I'm going to get my sticker.
To get on. Oh, you Volusia County resident. Mm-hmm. I think it's 10 or 20 or 15. What is it now?
I don't know.
It went up like 10 bucks.
You go the first day and you get it, and then.
But I don't live. I live in Orange County.
You still can get one.
I can?
Yeah, you get a peach pass.
I thought you had to live in Volusia.
No.
Are you sure?
I used to always have one on my Celica Supra.
So I just give them one price? One.
You say
I don't know. I don't know about
Florida
this.
Resident.
I'm gonna have to look this up.
Okay, I don't know either.
Hey, Universal's doing. BOGOs. Oh,
I saw that you buy one and you get a whole nother year free or something. Or one person free or something.
Yeah. Mm. Or to get in the park.
All right. Well, I think that's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our channels.
Hi, Erica.
Oh, she's got her sunglasses. She's ready to rock. I just had to wipe zinc off her nose.
I can't do it. There she is, right back there. Yeah.
Don't forget to subscribe, please, to our channel on YouTube.
Yes.
Like our page on Facebook.
All right.
And if you'd like to support us, you can go to patreon.com/ whoopawill.
Whoopawill.
Whoopawill. All right. Please help us out. Help us out.
Right. You say whoopawill, we'll come running.
Yeah, we will.
It's like, what's her nuts? With the big T. Carly Simon. Well, my friend, what's the song?
Carly Simon?
Yeah. You call, I'll be there. You know.
I was going to sing. And I haven't got time for the pain.
No.
All right. You just call out my name. I thought that was James.
Woo-woo-woo!
Taylor. And you know wherever I am, how I come running just to see you again.
Out.
Fake news. Almost all of this is fake news. Subscribe. Thank you.